Well, Tigers get on the board here with 2:47 to go to the break. Ole Miss leads it now 7-3, a 21-yard field goal by Colby Delahousse. But one of the most impressive drives of LSU's season right up until the end, it started at the LSU 6-yard line, covered 90 yards in 17 plays, and took over 9 minutes off the game clock. Converted an early third down and short with Terrence McGee on a run. Then a third down and 11 on an improv by Anthony Jennings to McGee. It was a really nice play. Then McGee later had a big run of 25 yards into Ole Miss territory. First down runs by the fullback Melvin Jones and then by Leonard Fournette. LSU got to the 25-yard line. They went to the pistol with some success. Fournette got another first down run. Unfortunately, when the Tigers got inside the 10-yard line playing first and goal from just outside the 8, they bogged down. Drive ended at the 4-yard line when a fade to Malachi Dupree was caught out of bounds. So the Tigers only get a field goal, but boy, they kept that Ole Miss defense out there for a long time. 7-3, Ole Miss with 2:47 to go to the break. LSU.